It is a truth universally acknowledged that every now and again a situation arises that defies explanation. And so it was with the ascension of the Third Street Saints. When the Saints made their presence known to the world in 2006, they were decried for being pretenders to the throne. The people were confused. Were the Saints sociopathic killing machines hell-bent on destruction? Or puckish rogues living a life of mirth and whimsy? The Saints needed clarity of purpose, and so the course was set. More fun, less mercy killing. This simple choice revitalized the Saints, transforming them from a degenerate street gang into beloved pop culture icons. But even then, the Saints were not satisfied. For it's one thing to be revered as a hero, it is another to be a hero. And that, my friends, is where our journey begins.
This isn't a setup. Didn't catch that, boss.
Mike is dead. Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm sorry. I forgot to check the battery because I was busy coordinating an international assassination.
Hey, can we go back to the part about this being a setup?
It's not a setup. The intel is good.
You trust this lady?
Asha's one of the good guys. Oleg knows her from the KGB days.
Oh, she's tied with the KGB. I feel a lot better.
Look, Bert and I worked with her too. She's fine.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure she's great at putting someone in a fucking body bag. That doesn't mean we should...
Showtime.
We're 3 minutes behind schedule. We need to move.
You're a real people person, aren't you?
I'm sorry, is this a counter-terrorist operation or a Saints flow shoot?
I'm Sean.
Asha Odakar, follow me. We're here. Didn't expect them to be all business.
We know what's at stake.
Do you?
Look, lady, this motherfucker knows how to get shit done. Don't you worry about me.
What's security? My tech guy bought us a 10-minute window. If we move fast, we'll only need to worry about the guards on foot.
How many of those are there?
Don't know about the numbers inside, but there are about 8 marching the perimeter. On my signal, we... Oh, hell.
We gotta move!
حسب الله يخرب بيتك وقعت!
Honey, subtlety is not really our thing.
Come on, this way. Base, are you there? Walking into.
The intelligence I'm looking at suggests...
Hold on. Hide. Truck on its way.
Wait a minute. Your handler is... Was that Matt Miller?
Kinsey, be nice. But seriously, Matt Miller is a brilliant hacker, a venerated agent of MI6, and a key member of our operation.
And the fact that he tried to kill us.
What's past is past. We are all working together now. Let's focus on the job.
As I was saying...
Hold that thought, Matt. Guards ahead.
Oh.
أول ارجع بسرعة.
Hold position. Let's take him out quietly.
طيب طيب طيب.
Matt, you were saying?
The nuke is stashed deep in the compound. It's likely primed and ready to go.
Getting booted from the U.S. sent Cyrus Temple off the deep end, but teaming up with terrorists? Seriously?
And we're in. Get my back.
You should be nearing the missile.
Seriously lost. This way, people.
Every mission has its bumps.
Bump? You call that a bump?
You're alive, aren't you? Pierce, come with me. You two go through that door.
On.
Let's see how you can handle yourself, Mr. Celebrity. We'll be on mic. No sign of the target, but we're looking at a stockpile of explosives and chemicals here. I can't tell what kind.
It's explosives and chemicals, lady. What else you need to know?
no one I'd rather follow into battle.
Some of you may be asking,
something dangerous is happening here.
As a nation, there are many issues that...
I know my administration has raised some eyebrows over the years. Most of the time, these so-called...
What passes for education in this country is equal.
As a country, we have a lot of work to do. We're 17th in education. I'm here to help. Where's my flowers? My hero! You're okay with me. This here's for winners. Top of the world.
Good time, sweetie.
Ooh, are you feeling this?
Nice outfit.
It's party.
Nice outfit.
What a jerk off. You know what you're good for. Back off!
Did you want some?
You got nothing.
This is a prop.
It's not a problem.
You alienated part of America.
I alienated crazy people.
You couldn't resist, could you?
Jesus, not you too.
This is a problem.
I keep trying to explain that, but the president won't listen.
Poverty is a problem. Apartheid is a problem. This is just a couple of...
Here's the latest approval poll.
We lost 20 points. We can get them back.
They're at 20 points.
I'll admit that's a little lower than anticipated.
So you agree you have a problem?
Nope, you do. You're the communications director. Fix this.
Can you give me 100% employment?
No.
Will you get married?
Fuck no.
Then I'm angry in trouble.
King, can you have this naysayer assassinated?
Not when you say it publicly.
You're more fun as a gang leader.
We have a country to run. fun isn't part of the equation.
Here's a septic truck when you need one. Ugh, I hope Keith has some good news. Worst part of this job? Press conferences.
Listen, we've got enough clout right now for one major bill, not both. What do you want me to push forward? Do you want to be the president who cured cancer or the president who solved world hunger?
Time to make cancer public enemy number one.
Good choice.
Hope Kinsey's got the peanut gallery handled.
Now, you listen here. If you think you can cram your agenda past Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me? Now, let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics. Filibuster.
Allow me to retort. Hey, Doris, we still playing tennis later?
Oleg and I are about to head over to Camp David to watch some Nightblade. Yep. You down?
I'll catch up with you later, Josh.
I'm your number one fan!
Nice work, Oleg. Nice.
The president's words were taken out of context.
Kinsey, what's the right context for, and I quote, "I'm the patron saint of America. We should probably look into changing the Pledge of Allegiance to one nation under me."
That's a great question. Jane?
I think we have a problem.
Oh, not you two. How many times do I have
to... Asha and Miller are waiting for you in the Oval Office.
If MI6 needed something, they would send it up the chain, not fly across an ocean.
They said nobody back home believes them.
Jesus, what's going on?
They think we're about to be attacked by aliens.
I gotta go.
This is serious. You know that Kinsey's been saying the same thing.
When did you start taking Kinsey seriously?
When the people who helped us save the world said we should.
All right. I'll swing by after I...
Hello, humans. Ladies and gentlemen, this is not a time for fear, but a time for celebration. Today, the best and brightest among you will find salvation within the Zin Empire.
I'm smarter than all these people.
Delightful.
Kinsey, no!
Protect the president!
I do love your spirit, my dear. I'm Zinyak. Pleasure to meet you. Would you like to join me for a ride? Splendid.
Hands off! Gonna need guns. Lots of them.
Reports are coming in.
I told them I wanted a gun in every room, and two in every hallway!
There you are. Thank God you're all right.
You okay? Where's Matt?
Upstairs, trying to find out what's happening.
What is happening?
All out war, by the looks of it. I'm meeting up with Matt. I'll be in touch via comm.
Be careful.
Come on, this way! What the fuck?
Keith! Damn it! No way to fight a lady.
Die, alien motherfucker!
Shit, what the fuck?
save yourself!
Fuck that! Save me!
Millions of people are disappearing around the ball. That's all I can do.
Oh, shit!
How were we not friends?
Aliens are so dead.
Die, alien motherfucker!
I did this.
Leave my country alone!
I'm gonna find that over there.
Ha! You assholes pissed off the wrong POTUS!
These enemies...
Where are you, asshole? Take out my cabinet. I'll rip your fucking head off!
Oh no!
Matt, hold on to me! Hasha! Matt! God damn it!
Feels good to kick ass.
Shit. How many of you are there? Bert to Ernie. Activate south portico defenses.
Let's do this, you gorgeous thing.
Enjoy leaping so much.
Get off my lawn, you son of a bitch! You didn't count on me, did you?
Well, hello there. Welcome aboard.
I'm gonna have you stuffed and mounted, you alien fuck.
Now, not so fast. To death?
I'm going to have fun breaking you.
Goodness me, what a dream. Something sure smells tasty.
Leave it to the saints. Brought to you by Friendly Friar, the only choice in home cookware.
That he deserves a Friendly Friar.
Morning, dear. I made your favorite breakfast. Oh, Mr. King from across the street is going out of town for a few weeks. He was wondering if you could check his mail for him. Oh, and your friend Pierce called. I'm sure he has some crazy new get-rich scheme. Oh, that Pierce. Such a card. And someone named Dex stopped by earlier. I didn't recognize him, so I just sent him away. I think I heard Timmy deliver the paper earlier. Could you fetch it, dear?
Sure thing!
Hi, diddly eye, neighbor!
I wonder what's new in the world today.
Meet the fine people of Steelport? Well, get in the car.
Wait, don't I usually drive?
It's your world. Go ahead. Boy, they sure are anxious to meet you.
They?
Well, you do have a queer sense of humor.
Is it just me, or does everything look kind of weird?
Now, what's that you say?
Just a nagging feeling like this is all...
Can't wait to get out to the lake this weekend. I hear the fish are really biting.
The fish are... Huh? What are you talking about?
Don't you worry now. We're almost there. Oh, careful now. Well, here we are. Why don't you glad hand a bit? We got time.
My toe!
Can I get a picture? Aw, thank you kindly.
Looks like it's time. Your public...
Oh, my stars, it's the president!
Hi, how are...
What the f***?
We don't use that kind of language here in Steelport.
Trying to pull. I want to get the f*** away from here.
Hello? Hello?
Kinsey? What is this? Kinsey, where are you?
Finally! Listen to me. No time to explain, but you have to break free.
Break free from what, Kinsey?
The place you're in isn't real. Whatever it's having you do, you need to stop.
What? I'm just driving.
Okay, good. There's a park nearby. Head there and give me a sec.
Hmm.
Brace yourself.
Brace for
Jesus, H!
I need some more time before I can get you out. It'd be really helpful if you could just, you know, just be you.
Be me?
The simulation is all about normalcy, pleasantry, order, all the things you need. Go forth, unleash hell.
Kick
the
ass.
Simulation is resisting, but just keep going!
What's going on, Kinsey?
Yee-haw! Couldn't leave well enough alone, could you? To push and push and push. I hope you've enjoyed your last moments.
Challenge!
I'm impressed.
Where the hell are... Fuck me.
I should have realized a prison of peace would never hold a sociopath like yourself.
I'm more of a puckish rogue.
A rose by any other name.
Are you trying to kill me or sleep with me?
Charming.
See, there you go, those mixed messages again.
Then allow me to be perfectly clear. I am the architect of your reality. I build what I want. I destroy what I want. And your bravado means nothing. Pointless, my friend. There's nowhere to run. You belong to me. Now, on to more pleasant things. I'm going to place you in your new home. Try to run again,
and I'll destroy your pitiful planet. Did you ever? My friends, each of you are guilty of crimes against the Zin Empire. But today is your lucky day. Today, you get to be a part of a new work release program. Swear your fealty, and I will empower you to be wardens of Simulation 31. You will have one purpose: torment the President of the United States. Beyond that, the world is yours to toy with. Ravage it. Indulge in your basest desire. It makes no difference to me. Just leave the prisoner alive. I want them broken, not dead. Go now and tear their world asunder.
Can you hear me?
I hear you all right. Only, how am I hearing you, considering I don't have a phone?
I just patched myself into your simulation and projected my voice through the audio system. You should be able to hear me from anywhere. And you don't have to yell.
Okay, because you chattering in my skull isn't annoying. Kinsey, I'm unarmed. Get me out now.
I can't do that until I backtrace your signal to your physical body. Until then, you're stuck there, so you might want to go buy a gun.
Great. Retail therapy at Friendly Fire. Shit, where's the nearest store again?
Set your GPS from the map in your hub.
Hub?
It's like a digital information pack. You know, like those mobile devices all the kids have these days?
Awesome! Can I update my status on it?
No.
I can't believe...
You are getting me out of here, right?
Eventually. I'm still trying to figure out the Zin systems. Basic hacks like hooking into the audio system isn't hard. Trying to disconnect you and find your body, that's a bit more involved.
And getting me into some decent clothes isn't a basic hack?
On my list of priorities, that doesn't even make my top 500.
If you were wearing this, you'd make this a priority.
If I was wearing that, I'd be asking you to shoot me in the head.
What's that big dome supposed to be?
Not sure. I'll have to look into that.
The place is crawling with Zinyak's goons.
From what I can see, a lot's been taken over by the Zin. There's alien technology everywhere.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
Just a little.
Do you think the entire White House was leveled?
I don't know. Maybe. Why?
I was thinking we should get Ultor to rebuild it. Maybe have it seal up if there's an attack. Ooh, maybe transform into a giant tank.
Are you serious?
Could use some more stripper poles in the bedrooms, too.
More? You already had...
Is Zinyak seriously gonna let me buy weapons here?
I don't know. Do you remember how to shop for yourself, or did being president make you too good for that? Hope you got something useful, because the cops are swarming your location.
Time to remind them of the Second Amendment.
Zinyak's running this place. I don't think the Constitution holds any weight here.
Need to reload.
I love meeting new people. Now what? I keep my head down until you can pull me out of here?
Not yet. There's a Zim Patrol close to you that'll need to be cleared out before that happens. That is, if the President's up for killing a few more aliens.
Actually, Miss Press Secretary, that's your best suggestion since I got here.
What can I say? I'm good at my job.
Yeah, if you were that good, I'd be out of here.
True.
You looking for me?
Just kill them and leave already.
There's no way to fight a lady.
Use my warehouse. It's not far.
Couldn't I just stay at a hotel instead?
What's wrong with my inner sanctum?
Nothing. Nothing. Not a thing. To tell you, Kinsey, but your stuff's all gone.
What? Damn it! Zinyak removed all signs of the Saints from the simulation. That means...
We don't have any safe houses here.
Right.
So how do I fix that?
Not sure yet. Though any help you can give with gathering information on systems in the simulation would be useful. I'll leave any tasks I have for you in the quest section of your hub.
Check. Anything else?
Just hang in there. I promise I'll find a way to get you out.
Do it, and I'll rename the internet after you.
Seem to be loose bits of code left behind by the simulation for some reason. I've only been able to locate a small amount right now, which I'm having trouble locking onto. Once in the general area of a cluster, I should be able to direct you to its location.
Kinsey, what exactly are these things you're sending me after?
I'm still trying to figure out precisely what they are, but they seem like they'll be useful. There are several near my warehouse. I can't pinpoint their exact locations, but I marked the general areas for you.
Fine.
Watch your proximity meter to see if you're getting closer to the cluster, or farther away.
Got one, Kinsey. Is it safe to touch?
Safe-ish. Just keep getting them.
Maybe he won't notice.
Saints rule even here. Finally, a song I like!
Come on, Kinsey, sing along.
No, I don't think so.
Come on, please, Kinsey. You could be the cat.
Not gonna happen.
We come together. Come on, your turn, Kinsey. And you know it ain't fiction.
No.
Kinsey, you're gonna sing for your commander-in-chief.
Fuck that.
That could have been a real bonding experience. Picking up another.
She makes the bed.
And he steals the covers.
This data is amazing. Incomplete, but amazing.
I'm afraid to ask, but how is it amazing?
It seems that anything that broke the normal rules of the simulation deposited loose data that can be incorporated into your programming.
Okay. That actually made some kind of sense.
But since the data is so fragmented, it doesn't leave behind a complete subroutine to loop into your code base.
Nope, you lost me again.
Ugh. It's simple. The more clusters you get, the more you can upgrade and alter your abilities.
See, that's all you needed to say. Do I need more than three of these things?
Still missing some key fragments. Get one more and we'll see.
So, these data clumps...
Clusters.
Okay, clusters. If they're so useful, why aren't Zinyak's people scooping them up?
Why would they need them?
To make his people stronger or something? Look, you're the one who said they're amazing.
If Zinyak wants to change the code for his people, he can just... He wrote the simulation!
But if he just leaves them lying around, then... never mind. I'll just accept this and move on.
Probably better that way.
Zinyak destroyed my apartment?
Ugh. That place should have been condemned a long time ago.
Just wish I could have saved my shoes.
That should be enough. Let's see what I can do here. Check your hub!
Feels amazing!
Here, let me load up a training program for you to test your powers.
How you doing, huh?
Okay, what do I do now?
The code says you can jump long distances and run at super high speeds. How about starting with a small jump?
How do you think I'm gonna jump up that?
Try pushing off from the wall each jump.
So I can climb walls now?
It'd be more accurate to say you can jump up them repeatedly.
Yeah, that's what I said. Whoa!
This time I blew the buildings apart. Try making that jump.
I'm liking this.
Okay, now for the big test. Use your super speed to get a running start and leap to that opposite building.
You gotta be joking.
Just try it.
Nice. But I wanna go bigger with this.
Good. Cause I found a race subroutine already in the city.
Let's do it.
See? You did it! I think I figured out how this works. Run along the path collecting the power orbs, which should boost your new speed. Every time you hit a checkpoint, you'll be able to stay in the program a bit longer so you can reach the end. Though you probably want to avoid the firewalls along the way. Good luck.
Driving this city's expensive.
Should I be worried about who set this race up?
Don't know, but it seems like when you break through any checkpoints along the race, the district's reality matrix will overload a little.
Oh, one more time, Kinsey?
It means the simulation doesn't like it, and we're able to control the area.
Yeah, that actually makes sense.
It did the first time you said it, too.
Keep saying shit that I understand, and I'll buy you a pony.
Lies.
Aw, man!
Yeah!
I need to get my...
Some real music.
Hotspots are protected by shield generators. Getting near them will be tricky, but you'll have to shut down each one before you can take out the main hub, which, of course, is protected by even more Zin. So, good luck with that.
Here to defy. spot.
A giant workstation. A system like the simulation you're in probably requires constant maintenance, which is what these seem to be for.
Tell me there's only one of these.
Of course not.
The first act of the move into politics. But I'm one of the better ones. Theater, film, television, animation, commercials. Shit, I've even done video games. Though video games aren't exactly renowned.
Yeah!
Still, I'd conquered acting. By the time I got the call from the Saints, I was ready for something new.
Jesus, that thing is big.
Focus on the shield generators, otherwise you'll never get to the main console.
That has to be embarrassing. No way to fight a lady. Woo!
The shield down can get to the console at the base of the structure.
Yeah, that's not gonna be a problem.
Strange readings close to you.
Okay, fiery rain can't be a good sign. Who is he?
I don't know, but it isn't reading like a normal Zen. I think you can integrate your code with it.
That's supposed to mean what?
It means once you take him down, get close enough, and I think you can absorb him.
Yeah, because I want that thing crawling around in me.
This better be worth it.
Yes, bravo. Perhaps my wardens underestimated you. I won't let them make the same mistake twice.
That can't be good.
Eh, fuck him, Kinsey. How about setting up one of those training rooms for me?
I think I can do that.
So what did I get? Teleportation, laser vision, bone claws?
Whoa. Looks like the ability to freeze people and objects with an ice blast.
That sounds awesome!
Let me load up a few targets from the simulation for you.
Wait, are you putting in guys who will try to kill me?
Don't worry, these are safe programs. You can't die from them.
No problem. Why is there a wall here?
It looks like data clusters can be hidden inside walls. Use your blast to knock them out.
Shit! Hell of an entrance there, guy.
I'll see if I can help with that. Okay, you should be able to recover from being knocked back now. Hold on. It looks like Signac added a shield to the warping code. I guess he pissed him off.
It's getting to be a habit. So how do I beat this shield?
You'll need something more powerful than a weapon. So use your superpowers to deactivate the shield for a short time. Then you can shoot him. See? That works pretty well. Though the real thing might be a bit tougher.
wish I could jump like this in real life. my town. Down.
Up.
was fun. Too much for you? Problem.
Engaged.
up shop, fellas.
Already.
Keep that.
I can see the traffic still.
Save yourselves!
Got you now.
I can't believe I have to work a double.
All fine.
Driving this.
My kidney.
Quick! Nobody saw me hit.
Where's the... He really thinks this won't hurt?
Oh,
holy shit! This.
To hell!
Gotta pick up
some. Wait, come on, quit hurting already.
Stop
hurting! I hate the landing.
Got you now!
This wizard.
Where's the...
I own this street.
That was my kidney.
Quit cutting me off!
I can't believe I have to work a double shift.
Move all your ass! Out of the way!
This is gonna hurt.
To work a double shift.
You know.
Zinnia, love this.
Turn right? Turn right where?
Why do I do this? Already.
Quit cutting me off.
Woo high.
Woo fuck.
Where's the hospital?
Door that'll allow your mind to get out of the simulation and back into your body. Head toward it.
On my way. So what have you learned about this Zin invasion, Kinsey?
The good news is they didn't get everybody. Just a whole bunch of people. According to what I've been able to decipher, the simulation was designed to house the best and the brightest specimens from various worlds.
The best and the brightest from an entire planet? How big is this thing?
Big. But they haven't gotten to all of Earth yet. Just the major cities. Last I heard, Oleg was up at Camp David. That area doesn't look like it's been hit yet.
That's good, at least. Okay, I need to get out of here.
Once you're free from the simulation, I can sever your connection to the Zin Matrix. This will allow me to retrieve your body here in the real world without you suffering permanent brain damage.
Where am I in the real world? You better not mess with my body.
It's... in a safe place. Once you're free, I'll pick you up at the landing platform.
Yeah! Kinsey, the door's locked.
Wrong door.
Oh. Huh. Well done.
Can you quit being a baby and just walk in?
Look, lady, we're doing this in my time.
No, you're not.
Coming, Kinsey, for both our sake.
Given the high volume of abductees, we are experiencing unusual delays in processing pod chambers 3 through 8. Your patience is appreciated. All soldiers on high alert, abductees are notorious for elevated escape attempts. Permission is granted to shoot upon sight.
Abductees
carry any number of serious diseases. Exercise caution when approaching or handling the abductees. Bear in mind that Emperor Zenith will oversee the celebratory execution of all games tonight.
I'm starting to worry about you. Am I at the wrong... Oh, fuck. Tell Zinyak I got a bullet just for him. Don't worry, I'll be there, blah blah. Fuck. Kill enough of you to stretch from here back to Earth. That's it. Come on, I'll kill you all!
Is this on? Can they hear me? Well, hello. I see you're attempting a noble escape. Understandable given your situation, but I urge you to turn back.
Take the stick. I'm getting us out of here.
Gee, Kinsey, thanks for saving my life. Why, thanks, boss. I love being appreciated.
Boss, I'm the president now. When did you turn into such a jerk?
Surprise, Kinsey. I've always been an asshole.
Thank you. I mean it.
You're not wearing pants.
This just got weird.
A little bit.
Can I fly now?
Knock yourself out.
Saved Keith David before me?
I passed by him on the way out.
Tell me how you got out?
Let's just focus on flying, shall we?
Okay, fine. Kinsey, does this thing have a radio?
Radio signals bounce around space for...
Wait. This is my jam!
Don't hurt me no more.
You saved Keith David before me?
I passed by him on the way out.
Tell me how you got out?
Let's just focus on flying, shall we?
Okay, fine. Kinsey, does this thing have a radio?
Radio signals bounce around space for...
Wait. This is my jam!
Don't hurt me no more.
Target.
We're not really leaving the others, are we?
Hell no. But if we're taking the fight to Zinyak, we'll need all the help we can get. Kinsey, can you get in touch with Oleg?
Yeah, we should be in range.
Huh. I always thought Nightblade was just a vampire show.
Oh no, my friend. It is the essence of drama. Hey, you need to take that?
You know anyone with the 217 area code?
Is that St. Louis?
Probably telemarketer.
Oof. Ignore.
Voicemail?
You want me to leave a message?
Ugh.
It's all gone.
Well, I'd say this was a productive day.
Fucking monster.
Oh, don't act surprised. I told you this would happen.
You killed 7 billion people.
Whoops.
We're done talking.
He's not getting away with this.
You're goddamn right he's not. Kinsey, can you use this thing to place me back in the simulation?
Yeah, I think I should be able...
Do it.
Wait, you want to go back in there? You can't kill Zinyak plugged into a computer.
I can kill a lot of people with a computer.
You? Sure. You need help setting the DVR.
If taking over a small part of the simulation led you to me, taking over the whole damn thing has to do something good.
You don't even know what will happen.
She probably does.
The president is right. Whenever the simulation is disrupted, I have a small window to work my way inside the Zin security network. The more it's disrupted, the more time I'll have to map out Zinyak's mothership. I can identify structural weakness, locate where they're keeping our friends.
And find Zinyak.
Yeah.
All right, let's do this.
When historians look back on the fall of the Zin Empire, this will be the defining moment. An act that was supposed to demoralize, galvanized. And a course was set that the Saints could never back down from. But even more monumental is this. If the Earth was not destroyed, pragmatism would have won over desperation, and the Saints would never have been reunited with the most dangerous man in all of history, Johnny Gat. But ever as always, I'm getting ahead of myself. Like all good stories, the second act begins with a call to action and the building of a robot.